Welcome to this What Is Video. I'm the IT Godfather, Calvin Zito. In this video, we'll look at what are AI models and what is AI versus machine learning versus deep learning. And at the end of the video, I'll give you a clickable link to a page that dives a lot deeper on what are AI models. Along the way, I'm going to give you some links where you can learn more, and you'll see them pop up here on the top right of the screen. Let's start with what is AI. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is computers performing tasks that usually require human intelligence, so any human-like behavior displayed by a machine or a system. What are AI models? They are programs that detect specific patterns using a collection of datasets. They receive data inputs and draw conclusions, or conduct actions depending on those conclusions. AI models can be used for a variety of activities, from image and video recognition, natural language processing, forecasting, robotics, and more. Lastly, it's helpful to understand the difference between AI, machine learning, or ML, and deep learning, or DL. We've said that AI is the ability of a machine to imitate human intelligence. Machine learning is a subset of that, algorithms to incorporate intelligence into a machine by automatically learning from data. And deep learning is a subset of ML, algorithms that mimic a human brain to incorporate intelligence into a machine. What do you want to hear about in another What Is video? Let me know in the comments. Want to go deeper? Check out our What Are AI Models page, where you're going to learn a lot more. And here's a playlist of AI videos. I also highly recommend searching YouTube for Harper Carroll AI, because she has some great tutorials that go deeper. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss another video. Thanks for watching this What Is video.